All right, guys. So I'm sitting in the back seat of this Explorer. Just want to show you there is a little bit of a difference in size. Again, I'm a 275-pound man. I am still sitting comfortably in the back seat of this Explorer. Yes, you are a little bit closer to the front seat, but you know what? You still have the room for a family vacation.